guys, could be a Google, could be a Facebook. I know you guys Ringward 2 have turned down, which is not for Facebook.
Yeah, without talking specifics, it's someone that, like, what are the things that we need? Like, we need greater distribution. We have 7.5 million users, we want to have 50 million users, right? So we're probably going to need help getting there. You know, right now we've got 250,000 merchants that are using the Foursquare Merchant Platform and offering specials. Like, that's a huge number for, you know, a 50-person startup that's just been hustling, right? But we want that to go up to, like, 5 million, 10 million. So what do? We partner with people like Amex, right? There's other folks who are partnering here. So you can get these things done without, you know, without selling the company. You just have to do strategic and really smart partnerships with people.
Google would be an obvious buyer. I mean, I know you were acquired, your previous company was acquired by Google. Is there any kind of sense of... Well, what's your sense on Google right now? Do you have optimism? Are you a little bit burned from that original acquisition?
No, I think we were burned from the beginning because it's just frustrating to walk away from something that you put a lot of effort into, and you know, we just didn't get to realize the vision. Like, it's great though. I mean, it's like ridiculous. We have a second chance to do this stuff with Foursquare. Like, everyone here is along for the ride, and that's great. You know, we're super friendly with all these folks from Google. Like, there's a lot of folks at Foursquare that used to work there. You know, a lot of my friends still work there, and so, like, we're just tight with them. Like, we're tight with them. We're tight with Twitter. We're tight with a lot of other startups. Wait, the question was about...
It was about what your current take is on Google. And
I think they'd be a great partner for us, and so, like, we love to work with them to do certain things. Like, I know if the timing is right to think much larger than that. Like, it's not something that we're really focused on, but, like, you know, we think about what do we want to do? We want to get more users. We want to get more merchants. We want to get more... you know, we want to just build better products, and it's, you know, to reach out to them and ask for help is, it's, you know, that's something that we'll probably do.
Got it. It's pretty good. It depends.